Nablaro tayo sa errors, pero kita mo naman yung service aces nila. Apat kontra sa wala para dito sa Smart Maynila. At talaga naman yung pag sila, parang mas marami pang attack points dapat ang mabibigay dito sa Army. But it was just a combination of so many things na umandar. Ang daming long rally doon.
Siyempre, tumibay ang depensa ng Philippine Army at nainaman yung nawala sa Smart Maynila. Right. Dahil na yung blocking nila na sobrang rampant nung second set, dito naman nawala sa third set.
Gretchen Soltones sees her first action at nakita niya kagad bumagsak yung bola sa likuran niya. Dahil sa isang hulog galing kay Tina Salak. So una nakapuntos po itong Army, Salak. De Leon. Papunta rito kay Eliza. Eliza na nahimik dun sa ating third set, ha? Here's Dakis, nice block, but it stays in.
Nagkakalituan pa sila sa bagong rotation. Cassini, I believe, will be the utility spiker and Valdez will be the center spiker.
Wow, that's an experiment. Tignan natin how that's gonna work out. If it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Cassini just got that one over. De Leon ngayon, papunta rito kay Gretchen Soltones. Unang pasok, unang tira, pasok agad. Gretchen Soltones, the youngest member of the team at 19 years old. A sophomore at San Sebastian. Bata ni Coach Roger yan sa NCAA.
Talentado naman po right. Sa volleyball itong si Gretchen Soltones.
And that is an ace coming there from Eliza Valdez. Tabla tayo, 2-all. Daming beach volleyball player din sa lineup na magkabilang kupunan. Ayan, no? Salak going to Balse. Cassini got it alive. Ruby going over to Soltones. Salak now to Dakis in the open. Natapik. Binuhay. And Cassini gets it across. Salak quick set to Balse.
Ngayon, fourth set lumabas ang talino ni Tina Salak sa pagpapaigot sa mga players
niya. Oh, wow.
That's never too late.
And what a cross-court bomb for Cotroang.
Malayo sa net yon, Noel. Right. Pero tignan mo naman kung gaano kabaon yung palo ni Cotroang.
Guys, she's not that tall, ha? Ito si Cotroang, she's about what, 5'7"? Mas malaki lang ng konti kay Ruby De Leon, eh.
Sa lahat ng mga aspiring spikers dyan right. Na hindi ganong katangkad, panoorin nyo maglaro itong si Cotroang.
Sa lahat ng utility spikers na panoorin nyo si Jovelyn Gonzaga.
Yes.
Again, Jovelyn Gonzaga coming into her own. This is her, what, fourth appearance sa Shakey's V-League. At biglang superstar na siya ngayon. 4-3. Dakis on the serve. Going. De Leon. And there's Dakis. Salak now on the back set. Jovelyn Gonzaga. Ruby going to Cassini. Binuhay ni Salak. And misdirected there by Bautista. Oh, great dig again coming from Salak. Bumalik sa side na Smart Maynilad. Cassini, nunag. Bunag now for Bautista. Great block, still alive. De Leon, running attack. Lusot na finally. Para dito kay Cassini.
Nene Bautista with the check.
And now Salak Dakis has to give it up. That's a wild serve there coming from Smart Maynilad. Running attack, Su Roses. Luna gets to it. Bunag across. De Leon. Binalik naman ito si Tina Salak and she scores on a drop. Binalik lang ni Salak, nakascore pa.
Natulala ang Smart Maynilad.
Pati si Tina natulala dun. 5-4, Army. Rexona anti-first blood deodorant, it won't let you down. Rotation violation against Smart Maynilad. Yung pwesto ng libero, yun, nalito si Soltones. Jovelyn Gonzaga. Going, De Leon. Cotroang. Gonzaga. Lifts it up for Nene Bautista. Going, De Leon. Cotroang, lusot na naman. Ay, tumukpukan na dito sa fourth set, Michelle.
Lahat talaga na well, gumagawa ng paraan para lang mabuhay ang bola. You have to admire Army's defensive strategy dito sa floor nila ngayon dahil wala talagang puntos na nakukuha. Hirap na hirap sa puntos ang Smart Maynilad.
Nunag, Salak, and that one is too near the net. Si Salak, nagdabog sa harapan natin.
Wala naman kaming kasalanan.
Kapag lang naman. Tied at 6. And Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. Cotruang. Over ball on the reception. That's an easy one for Sue Roses.
Iniba talaga ni Coach Roger ang buong lineup kaya.
Hindi ko nga maintindihan lang kung sino na sentro, kung sino na yung open. It's very interesting. Cotruang with a sharp one. Gonzaga and Dawkins cannot get there. Pinanood lang ni Salak, she had so much time. And now a two-point lead for Smart Maynilad. Let's send it out to Bianca Saldua.
Maraming salamat, Noel. Isa lamang ang hinihingi ni Coach Rico sa kanyang Philippine Army. At ito ay ipatuloy-tuloy lang nila ang good performance nila. At syempre naman ay huwag mag-pressure sa kabilang team. At gumising pa sila para hindi ito ang do-or-die set, kundi ang fifth set pa. As for Smart Maynilad, iklan na natin ang pakiramdam ni Coach Roger. At tawagin na natin assistant coach na ito, si Cassini, na ang gusto nila ay mangyari ngayon sa fourth set ay tulad ng sinasabi palagi sa Mortal Kombat, finish this natin. Dahil makikita natin na lumalakas ang momentum ng Army. Back to you, Noel and Michelle.
It's usually finish him or finish her. Eh, ito ngayon. Tignan natin kung matatapos nila. They're up by one to Smart Maynilad. Bautista. And Bautista ties it up at 8. Here's Bunag. Paggitna mo si Sue. Alisa on the attack. Balse, and Balse will miss. 9-8, Smart Maynilad. And Ruby De Leon ngayon to serve. Nunag, Salak, Balse, Going, De Leon, Alisa, Alisa, corner pocket.
Ngayon, kailangan magtulungan ng Smart Maynilad dahil itong Army, they're working as a team.
Right. And they are down by 2 though. Let's take a look at the slow motion replay brought to us by Rexona Anti-Perspirant Deodorant. It won't let you down. Corner na corner. Kuwang-kuwa ni Alisa.
Sukat na sukat ang yep. San Juan Arena Gym.
Ruby, Nene, Balse. Going now for Soltones. Soltones turned back by Salak. Soltones, one more time. Bunag. Salak will drop. Going is there. De Leon, quick set. Sue Roses. Balse. Bautista into the net. Ruby ngayon to serve. Mikasa is the official ball of the Shakey's V-League. Nice serve by Ruby. And kept alive by Gonzaga. Bautista off the block. De Leon. Alisa. Across kayo, papunta kay Soltones. Nice block there by Salak and Balse.
Getcha, Soltones. Pinipilit niya ilakas ang bola, Noel.
Mismatch yun. Oh, service ace coming from Nene. Nene Bautista, taga Iloilo po. Dami lang ano, si Gonzaga nag-aaral sa Iloilo. Ito si Nene, University of San Agustin in Iloilo. And Alisa Valdez gets that one through. Bautista, of course, many times represented the Philippines in beach volleyball as well. Balse, nice dig there, coming from Cotruang. Soltones, Balse, Salak, back to King. And King cross court, mahawakan ba? Check ball.
I saw her hand, medyo malayo nga naman.
12-11. Baka next year ma-introduce na yung ating video challenge. Di ba ginagawa na sa FIVB yun eh? Balse, that one is no challenge.
Inside the inside.
Cassini on the bench, you can see on your screens.
Get it back.
Shouting out instructions as well. De Leon, quick set. Alisa, yes.
Outside, sabi ng Philippine Army.
Ah, hindi.
Cassini now in front.
Dawkins adjusting off the hands of Valdez. Cassini now, sending it to Maruba Natikla. Ah, hindi na. Hindi na kinuha ng pangalawang beses ni Tina Salak. Salak. Running attack. Cassini finds the corner. Good call by the linesman.
Check ball.
Pasok pa rin eh. Kahit na na-check
ball. Double jeopardy.
Oo. 14-13, yeah.
Full front line na ito, Noel, para sa Smart tsaka sa Philippine Army.
Eliza with a good serve. Here's Jovelyn Gonzaga. Kept alive by Cotroang. Cotroang now attacking. Daga by Bunag. It goes back. Set up ni Banatikla. De Leon. Luna, great dig. Here's Dakis. Hahanap na net violation dito ang Army. Gonzaga now. Going to Balse. Lusot. It's sa lahat. Grabe nila naroon ni King Balse bigla rin sa paghahabol ng Army. 10 years ago, siya yung unang MVP. Look at that. She's still here. Ruby. Oh. Was that out? It was out. And Cassini is now glaring at the linesman. 16-13 Army.
Kumanda kayo sa paggagasa namin sa kampiyonato.
King Balse now serving. All of a sudden, bumulusok po ang Philippine Army. They lost the first two sets. Nakuha nila yung third set. At eto, lamang sila sa fourth set. After kanina, lamang na tatlo SMART-MAYNILAD. Cotroang slammed there by Gonzaga.
Solid block, single block, Noel.
It's gonna be the block of the night. There is Cassini. Check ball.
Sa lakas ng pinapalo ng SMART-MAYNILAD, kung ang mga blocker mo naman, kasi yung tibay ni Gonzaga, balik din yan sa'yo.
At si Gonzaga, hindi malapad ang katawan. As usually, you know that yung blockers like Cassini, sabihin na natin, yung medyo malalaki katawan, intimidating. Gonzaga is just reed thin with great timing. But Dakis ngayon, and Dakis gets it off the hands of the blocker of Cassini. Hindi na naabutan ni Maru.
Nagpalit ang aura ngayon sa Salmon Arena. Gising naman ang Army. Mukhang nakatulog ang SMART-MAYNILAD.
Yun na nga eh. Dakis, that's a great serve once again. Running attack, and Cassini lamang ang gumagawa para sa kupunan ng SMART-MAYNILAD.
And now she's serving.
And that brings Sue Roses back to the front. This is a very strange experiment kanina, no? Sue Roses yung panggitna niya ngayon. Cassini. Nene. Daga by Eliza. From the back. Jovelyn, biglang umatake. Ruby. Cotroang. At yun ay lumabas. Sabi ni Ruby, in daw. Jovelyn Gonzaga. The Bionic Ilonga.